Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I trust you've been good and you've been staying safe. This is yours truly, Impressive IQ, and today we are going to look at something interesting about who a high-value man is and 15 tips to help us identify them amongst us. Number 1. A high-value woman knows her worth. There is a beautiful quote which says that your value doesn't decrease based on someone's inability to see your worth. This is very true in the case of a high-value woman. It perfectly summarizes what a high-value woman is all about. She doesn't allow people to walk all over her, and she definitely wouldn't allow you to use her as a doormat to scrape your feet on. And lastly but not the least, she definitely wouldn't even give the time or energy to things that do not help to increase her value. Simply put, she knows her worth, irrespective of who likes her or does not like her, and she doesn't depend on the affirmations of people to understand her value. Number 2. She maintains her high value for herself first, and also for the people that she supports. A high-value woman in this case understands that the only way that she can give the best of herself to the people around her is to give the best of herself to herself. And she achieves this in a realistic manner by not pretending to herself and translating the pretense to the people around her. She is real as hell. What you see is what you get. Number 3. She leads by example. A high-value woman in this case is not about going around and telling people how they should be and how they should behave and coming back and behaving in the contrary. Nah, she leads by example. Example of good morals, etiquette, courtesy, kindness, and she inspires people to be better. Number 4. She never stops learning. No high-value woman will pretend or believe that they know it all. They are always open to new ideas, new teachings, and every decision that they make is subject to change based on the new information and knowledge that comes up. If you go to a high-value woman for advice, you are rest assured that she is bringing out this advice or giving it to you out of a place of wisdom, well-researched knowledge, respect, and love. She is always curious, asks questions, and doesn't keep knowledge to herself. She is always ready and willing to share in a bid to grow the people around her. Number 5. She knows how to lift others up. Every high-value woman knows that her best role is to help others also to rise. As said in the words of Maya Angelou, if you get, give. If you learn, teach. And this is the basic mantra at the core of every high-value woman. High-value women are happy for the successes of the people around them, including their own success as well. And they are not jealous and appreciate that a win for the team is also a win for them and vice versa. So they learn to share in the happiness of others. Number 6. She treats everyone equally. All high-value women understand that people are to be given respect as human beings, not just based on the rank or status that they hold in society. So a truly high-value woman will treat people for who they are as human beings and will not try to seem overbearing or dominant over them so as to feel superior. Instead, she treats everybody with respect with regards to greeting and all other social etiquettes owed by one person to the other as humans. Number 7. She defends the vulnerable. A high-value woman would always ensure that she uses whatever influence or power that she has as leverage to ensure that people who are marginalized or vulnerable in any situation are given a balancing hand to tip the scales either in their favor or to an equilibrium where they would be better off than they previously were. Number 8. A high-value woman does not believe in entitlement. She understands that the world does not owe her anything just because she's feminine or a woman, but instead, she needs to work for what she wants, and she's equally capable to contest, challenge, and win and excel at whatever she sets out to do. They ensure that their value is earned instead of being handed over to them on a silver platter. And in situations where a high-value man receives generosity, she also ensures that she extends generosity to others as well. In short, she receives in humility and she gives back with grace. Number 9. She speaks up for herself. A high-value woman appreciates the fact that not everybody may like what she has to say or put across, but then she adopts diplomacy, courtesy, and respect, and makes sure that she channels her points across accurately but with decorum, and this makes it easier for her to come across with her points without keeping them to herself and feeling suppressed. At this point, we request that you subscribe to our channel if you already haven't. You like the video, you share with friends, and hey, please turn on the post notifications so that you get to know immediately we upload a video. Number 10. A high-value woman does not flaunt her wealth. As a matter of fact, a high-value woman actually doesn't really need a big bank balance or a heavy amount of cash to be high-value. The high value being referenced here has to do with your personality and what you are about, what is in your mind, what is in your heart, what makes up your personality as a woman. Yeah, and if she happens to be filthy rich, she still doesn't flaunt it around. You know, she enjoys it with grace. Yeah, she's happy about it, but she doesn't enjoy it in your face to get at you. Number 11. A high value woman demonstrates a high level of etiquette and manners. She understands that everybody deserves to be treated with respect and manners in the same way that they need people to accord back to them. Number 12. She takes responsibility. A high value woman appreciates the importance and the implications of taking responsibility for the people around her and the things assigned to her. She holds herself accountable and accepts to be held accountable by others also for things that are kept in her trust. She doesn't make excuses, and she is always ready to apologize with a genuine sorry whenever she goes wrong, and tries to make amends by getting back up on the horse and making sure she gets it right the second time. Number 13. She takes very good care of herself. A high-value woman understands that she cannot give what she doesn't have. So in effect, she ensures that she takes very good care of herself, not just about the makeup and the clothing, but also what goes on internally. Mental health, emotional health, even spiritual health and balance, so that it sets her up to be in a position where she can be of the best support to the people around her. Number 14. A high-value woman does not settle for average. She believes in playing the long game to get what you want, in that she would rather work hard and be patient and bide her time to get the best instead of rushing in to get something average. So for example, bringing that into the relationship setting, she would rather wait and get a very good person as a partner than just rushing to get somebody because of loneliness. She does this because she respects the fact that nobody should be allowed to come in and waste her time and her emotions, and inversely, she also cannot go and waste someone's time and emotions when she knows this is not the person she would want to settle down with. Last but not the least, number 15. A high-value woman is always all in. What do I mean? She is engaging and easy to be engaged. If you are having a conversation with her, a high-value woman gives you her undivided attention. She's not fidgeting with something else on her phone, giving you half an ear. She is there with you in the trenches, and she values every moment that is spent with you. She appreciates the fact that people need to be given the listening ears, the same listening ears she would probably need from the person at another time. So she respects the emotions of people, she respects the time people have chosen to spend with her, and it's that beautiful when you are with a high value woman. And ladies, don't get worried if for one reason or the other you look into yourself and you feel maybe you are not yet there as far as being a high value woman is concerned. It's a daily thing, it's a personal decision. Start small, work on the little things. It's self-made, and eventually you would come to realize that all those little things that you are working on about yourself will build up together and elevate you to start being recognized as a high value woman. I know you have beautiful minds and beautiful hearts, and you are equally capable of achieving this standard. And for my guys, I haven't forgotten about you. Something special is cooking for you as well. Once again, if you are yet to subscribe, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, turn on post notifications, like the video, share with friends, and as always, it's yours truly, Impressive IQ, the mastermind of life. We out.